saw Luke Cafferty in IKEA too. Woo!
Yes.
Woo! I was like, we love Freddy. I was like stalking him in the living room section. Most collaborations, pretty organically, like they reach out to us, or our management, or they look against me, I interview them for a music program called Music, and I made a joke about how, like, they were making a record. I never interviewed a band before. Oh! And they reach out, get out of the way. Like, you should have me sing on your record. Like, a month and a half went by, like, my manager called me. Is band against me? but yeah, they did a great job. They're such big. They're amazing. I meant I was a jerk, but they're like basically pushing myself. But yeah, most of the collaborations we've done have been just meeting bands or their management. This year, or well, starting next year, we have a couple of collaborations with Alamo Drafthouse, so we're down songs. Which it's our thing, but I wrote some songs for this project. What's our name? Here's 50%. We're really nice that way. It's very Canadian of us. but that's how most of them come up. To answer the final part of your question, but who we like to work with, honestly, we're like, we come off like outgoing, funny, easy, well-adjusted people-ish. We are the most awkward, insecure, insanely like shy. Like, we're insane. I was saying during the last Q&A that when someone recently was like, maybe suggested that maybe we should songwrite. Songwriter suggested these people have written one of the biggest albums in the world. And not even bad albums, like good albums. And I was like the kids in the Jimmy Kimmel video, you know, where Jimmy Kimmel asked parents to tell their kids they've eaten all their candy at Halloween and see how the kids, and every single kid responded exactly the same way. They threw themselves on the ground. Like they'd be like, sorry, Johnny, mommy and daddy ate your candy last night. And they're like, yeah! Throw themselves on the ground. When someone first suggested to me that I should write with somebody else, I threw myself down. And lost my mind because I felt like it was someone telling me that I wasn't a good songwriter. And I think that we are starting to embrace the idea of